Another day, another mission, risking our necks for the Ark. You know, I ask myself, Dux, why are you out here? And
you know why. The Ark's water pump is broken again, and Hammond said he needs more scrap to fix it.
Yeah, well, we'd do it a lot better if he'd sent us somewhere with actual scrap to find.
Why do you have to be so annoying? Come on, we gotta head back before prep closes for the night.
Trust me, I'm not annoying.
Shut the hell up.
Wanna see annoying? I can show you annoying.
What's wrong with you? We're in the zone. Keep your eyes open and...
mouth shut. Yeah, you only told me that 9,000 times already, Borman.
Look at this. Beautiful. Just beautiful. This scrap's gonna make us heroes back at the Ark.
The air stinks like mutants. Not just any mutants. Stalkers. Tight muscles. Good meat.
I smell it, too. Where there's stalkers, there's Ark. Where there's Ark, there's...
killing time for Skizzix and Treble. You're close! 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 Close!
Over there! Come, brother! I'm on their trail!
much. Overwatch. Overwatch. Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Overwatch. Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Nighty night.
You're earning your scrap, kid.
Never seen ghouls this far south before. They're getting closer to the Ark every day. Something's up, Borman.
We saw one of these things once. Filled with zone dogs, right? Oof. The ancients sure knew how to build big pieces of garbage.
Big one. We have to be sneaky. Okay, here's the plan. We turn off our lights, then hug the water. Go around them.
I will rip off their tiny stalker arms and beat their faces till they die! Face is too ugly to beat. No one loves a stalker. Give me the stalkers. Let them come. Where are you? Ark don't even love stalkers.
The Ark's up ahead. Home, sweet home.
I'm gonna kiss that elevator when I see it. Get upstairs, take a bath, get a grog with the boys. Get another grog with the boys. Foot massage. Ah, it's gonna be great.
A campsite. Looks like a family lived here. Lived here and died here.
Nothing like a bunch of skeletons to put your mind at ease.